Oh, onside kick try. This is an onside kick.
I think Bosher got his own kick.
Onside.
Dolphins game, and it's an onside kick.
Uh-oh.
Might be Lambeau, the kicker.
You've seen more and more teams doing the surprise onside where they had the kicker push the ball 10 yards and then recover it themselves. We call that the push kick. It's a surprise onside. And here's the way you do it.
I mean, you cannot hit it any more gentle than that. Nice job by Bob.
That's like just giving to Michael Jordan or LeBron James and get out of the way, right? Rudy Parkey made that play himself, and we are seeing Adam Gase saying,
watch, look how nobody in the middle. I'm sure they knew this on the game plan. Nobody turned and ran, but they were so far back, they had nobody there, Jim, to go up there and recover the football.
Look at this. McAfee, like he's the only man on the field.
10-yard mark.
Oh, my goodness.
The most important thing is that you don't give it away to the other team. You want to make sure your steps back and over are the exact same every time. You want to make sure your approach is consistent just like your normal kickoff. The only difference is instead of having a full swing, you're going to slightly push the ball on the top of it so it gets a forward roll. That way the momentum carries. As you approach the ball, make sure your windup and everything is the same. What you want to do is hit the top third of the ball and push it, putting a top spin on it so it rolls just over 10 yards so you can jump on it. You want to make sure that when you come through, you want to push and put a top spin on it and then run and recover it. So notice Brian Johnson for Virginia Tech. He did this surprise onside and was extremely successful with it. Once he took his steps, the first thing you need to identify is space. So look at that front line. You can see one to the left, one to the right. He wants to push that ball in between them. Look at that open space. That's the green light. That's where we want to push that ball to have the biggest opportunity to recover it for our team. When he goes through and pushes that ball, notice that rotation of that ball, the pace of the ball matches his speed. The second it goes across that 10-yard line, he snatches it out of the air and recovers it. You cannot advance an onside kick. So make sure you catch it, get down, protect yourself, and most importantly, protect the ball.